best position for administering an injection is to sit in a chair. Lean back against the chair comfortably. It is not necessary to clean the area with an alcohol swab. But if you wish to do this, make sure to dry the area with a tissue or cotton wool before administering the injection. The injection can be administered anywhere in the abdomen, in this area below the belly button. Support the flesh between your thumb and finger. Do not squeeze too hard. Push the needle into the abdomen at a 45 to 90 degree angle. The 90 degree angle reduces post-injection bruising, especially with Clexane. Inject the medication. Ensure that the plunger of the syringe goes all the way in and all the medication is administered. Do not pull the needle out immediately. You can count to five to ensure all the medication has been injected and then pull the needle out. Gently press on the injection area. Cover the needle with the cap and discard appropriately into the sharp container.